Okay, so I'm thinking of where I could go that could actually lose them just for a little bit. What do we have left? We have the records room. We have the observation room. Maybe we could go there. Lose them around the third floor. Because I don't want to go into the records room here because we're going to get trapped in that little hallway with him. We totally went the wrong way. Finally got some more gunpowder. You know what that means? More shotgun shells. Okay, that must be the safe upstairs, if we can get to it with that bastard chasing us. So it's 6211. No, Leon, what are you doing? So we're stuck between a liquor and a bald guy. Pretty. we know he can't get in here. He doesn't have the key. I'm just wondering if he can hop through openings like that, like Leon can. Because if he could, we could lure him over here and then go around him. Let's see if he comes over here. Damn! I was not expecting that. Alright, let's see if our plan works. Hey, if he broke through the press room, I wonder if he can escape through there. You look angry, huh? See if this works. God damn, he's too smart. He knows I'm trying to lure him in here. He knows he can't get past that hole, so he's staying out there. where did he go? Oh, there's zombies there too. We can't just run for it. Still there, huh? Oops. Come on. I wonder if we could get him to kill that zombie for us. One time we need him to come here, and he doesn't come. He just stays around the corner. Thank you. See, if I hear him shutting the door, so that must mean he's still on the first floor. So I guess it should be safe to go up the ladder then. Unless he magically teleported up here. Okay, so I think it was 6 to 11. So let's get that before he comes back. I thought it was gonna be something more important than that. Guess that's good enough. We know what we need here. We need the jewel. Yeah, we got the stars key. I thought that was for downstairs. Ah, okay, I get it. So you can switch it. You can either use the regular badge or you can use the dongle key. That makes sense. So we can use that downstairs in the police department prison. But we can also use it upstairs in the stars room. Only question is, how the hell do we get to the stars room? Okay, I think I got it. We're not going downstairs. We're not going through here because the liquor's down there. And if we have to be running away from this fool, then we're gonna make noise, which will turn him on us. So we're gonna go. Where's the lounge? There it is. I just hope he can't get into the Star's office, because that'd be crazy. Got the Magnum. We got the Magnum, baby. Now we just switch. Lightning Hawk. So Chris is a pervert in this one. That letter was talking about being in Europe with hot chicks. But we all know that's just a cover for him investigating the umbrella facility in Europe. So that's kind of smart that they basically had him cover himself rather than plain up admitting that he was going to search it in the original. Which was stupid, now that I think about it, because he's obviously giving away his position to Umbrella if he does that. And especially if they tell Chief Irons, if he finds that diary. So yeah, now he's just in Europe under cover of a vacation. He's not searching for Umbrella per se, but that's the excuse that he gave, so that's pretty cool. What else do we have? So we've got one more room to we only got one more room to explore. Damn zombie. Okay, so I'm reasonably secure in shotgun rounds, so I'm just gonna combine these. I don't want to go around the liquor because it's going to be too much trouble, but I'm thinking if we can go through the West office, because if he's coming from the direction of the where we just came from, the Star's office, if we can go through the West office, which we cleared earlier, then we can circle around back to here and confuse him for a bit, just long enough for us to get whatever's in that room and then get the hell out of there back to the... Oh, come on, really? Son of a bitch! Yeah, we're reloading that. We don't play that game. Uh-uh. Hell no. We are reloading that, because that's ridiculous. I didn't know he could hear you that loudly. Okay, let's try this again. Hopefully we've put enough distance that between us and him that we can afford to walk a bit. How far are we? Oh, we're not that far. Oh, well, there's a goddamn zombie right in the way. Right in the way, huh? See if we can sneak by him. Screw you. Is he? I don't care. Just go get that from the damn storage key. You know what? Screw this guy. Alright, that's for the jack. Let's unlock this door. We can't. What else is in here? Go away. Jeez. Just get the hell out of there, fool. Damn! Are you kidding me? Oh, he didn't kill him? Motherfucker. Okay, we are definitely gonna need to use that gunpowder to make more shotgun rounds. I have the Magnum, but I don't wanna use it. Might have to, though. Yeah, there's no way we can do the puzzle while he's out there. So that's just gonna be a recipe for disaster. So I guess we're gonna have to move them one at a time, just luring him out, in and out, do one shelf at a time.